about me having to fix up the new centre in Bradford, which was a task. So I'll start. Flaming the coffee, air conditioning in the soup, formica in the lobby, where the wallpaper droops, cement in the toilet and bins in the lift. There's no use in complaining because your platitudes are shit. As shit as the shit down the hall where the test tube-born contractor had himself a ball with a paint roller and a zip gun. He's as mad as the overly insane commuting nun who complains about my smoking and demeanour in general. Lost in the loading bay, stuck on the bus, it's getting harder to earn a wage, but why should I be fussed? When there's aspirin in the pot noodle and roofling in the doorway, I just saw someone shoot a poodle as I made my way to Broadway.